Cambridge town, in the county down, one morning last July. Down a pouring green thing, a sweet colleen, and she smiled as she passed me by. She looked so sweet from a new bed seat, the machine in the nut on bed. Not a toting elf, till I shook myself, for it seemed I was really there. Oh, from Bantry Bay up to Derry Bay, from Galway to Dublin town. Can we all hear ourselves? Yes, can we all hear ourselves? Yes, good. We're going to jump across the Irish Sea now to Scotland and sing a song that you'll all want to join in with. It's all about packing the roads and locking the lakes, really. That's what they do in Scotland. And Scottish friend of mine said that was because they didn't want the English to steal them. Maybe it was the Irish they didn't want to steal. Loch Lomond, ladies and gentlemen. I roll out of that.
I'll help you about something. Okay. The next one you won't be able to help either. We're just going to jump all the way from Scotland across the Atlantic to the southern states of the USA and sing a song. You will all know the words vary a bit and everybody sings it, but you'll pick them up anyway. You too, Gail. Good. Everybody's okay. Everybody's having a ball here at Weaver. So we've reached Australia now. We've been to Ireland, to Scotland, to the USA. We're back here in Australia now. Going to do our favourite cheering song. And then we might do your favourite cheering song. I'm sure I've got to get close to the microphone, that's right. I'm sure it's Barbada, sure it's Togan, Maine, sure it's Big Willandra, out on the Coleraine. But before the shearing was over, wish myself back again. Shearing the low top and the number one tree plane. Hey!
Again.
we're going to do, what is, who can tell me, that man in the blue shirt in the front, can you tell me what Australia's favourite cheering song is? Yeah, it is. Give the man a lolly. So we're going to do that for you. And we can all join in. Matilda, your long name. The traditional version of waltzing Matilda. Yeah. Thank you very much for having us. Take it away, Conrad.